Hello YouTube. Doing another let's play on Slender-man, the rival. And I think this is the second take of the video that I'm trying to get because 5 minutes in and the game crashed, so I'm just trying again. I didn't get that far, so yeah. Just got to the blue car thing. Anyway, let's get started. Yeah, let's get into this. So it seems as if we start in a forest and it has like this really nice introduction to the game. Also introduces a few scary things, like once you get to a car there's always this weird noise. And here it is. Where's the noise? Oh, there's no noise. Okay. Normally, no. There was that noise, okay. Sounds like someone's walking behind me. I don't think Slender-man can pop up here, so I don't feel that scared. If he does pop up, then I'm gonna, like, get this huge fright. But right now I'm all chilled. Well, trying to chill, but I'm actually shivering. Okay, is it that house? Don't like that noise. Don't like it. Okay. We're at the house and Slender-man is nowhere to be seen, which is good. Close the door. Okay, so back in the game now, and as I see here, it says current goal: search for clues as to Kate's disappearance. So we're gonna do that. It's kind of dark in here. Oh, some books. I'm guessing that's Kate there. Oh, look at the Kate. Okay. I can't thank you enough for coming all this way to help me out. It's been a pretty rough road trying to sell this old place. I wish I had turned to you sooner. You have no idea how happy I'll be once this is all behind you. Love you always, Kate. Okay. There's a letter from Kate. Oh, and it was added to my scrapbook. Okay, what am I gonna do with a letter from Kate? Pretty nice house you had. Close the door. I'm worried. I'm not even outside. What is that? Close the window. No, close the window. Close the window. Yo. Close this door. No, don't open. Stay closed. Shit. Oh, I can zoom in. No. No, don't play your scary music. Oh, thank you. Shit. Okay. Go down in the kitchen. I see a phone. Wondering, okay, shit. It's probably Kate's mom or something, I don't know. That's bad. Let's go this way first. Let's go see what's in the back here. Oh, some music. Oh. Two. Is this a page? No, it's not a page. Two. Thank you for calling last time. Probably sounds dumb, but it was good to hear your voice again. Good to hear that Lauren's been doing really well too. But yeah, about what we said, I'm not sure what you think of it yet. What are the odds of two people having the exact same hallucination? Could it really just be a coincidence? I have to go to my doctor today for some routine stuff, so I'm going to try hard and casually bring this up to see what he says about it. I'll let you know how it goes. See ya. Okay. Music. Okay. Wait, let's leave the music on. Maybe it can help calm. I still hear noises outside though. It's like lock myself in the bathroom here. Where was that? Anyway, close the door. No, this is outside. Stay close. Music actually helps. But it's crack music. It's old music. Okay, so the music's dimmed a bit. Yo, it's dark in here. I don't like that. Can't see nothing. No, you can stay close. Sec. Wait, where's the torch? Wasn't the torch there in the music room? I swear there was a torch there in the music room. Where's the music room? Oh, yeah. No, there's no torch. Slender stole the torch. Where's my torch? Maybe it's upstairs, let's go over. Ah, it's dark in here. No, don't wanna go to the window. How do I see? Wow. Yeah, I can just about see that I can't see what I'm doing. Don't need the key. Where to find the torch? Can't see anything. No. I swear it was in this room though. Where did it go? It was on this table here. Damn torch disappeared. Here's the torch. Found the torch. Oh, 100% better. We walked straight past it. No. No. No, 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 no. Ah, phew. I almost thought... The music stopped. It like plays every now and then. Swear someone's playing with the music. What was that? Yo, 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 yo. Crazy. Got shivers, man. Oh, such a nice bathroom. Is it a room that we couldn't see anything in? So am I looking now for keys to open that door with? What's on the other side? I went there. Oh, this key. I hate it that they also move where the items are. That means it makes it harder. Okay, we got keys, now we can open that stupid door and get the paper. Oh, hello there! No one's there. It's good. Whoa! Music. Scary music. Stupid. Let me close. Can you see it? I hate that noise. Okay. Cool, Slender-man's still not anywhere to be seen. It's good. Let's go downstairs. Shit. I got a fright. It was scary. Shake the mouse. Oh wait. I wasn't expecting that. That was out of nowhere. This is Slender-man standing outside staring at me. Flip. Am I meant to be going this way? Getting scarier as I walk. Got goosebumps. Don't think I'm meant to be walking that way. Slender-man, stop that. Oh, oh, oh. What does that do now, man? Turns lights on. Oh, thank you. Means I can turn mine off. Oh, oh, look at this thing. Man, those noises. That shit's scary. Another generator! We have to turn generators on this run. Or do I have to look for something here? Why does it feel like I'm crouching? No ways. The light turned off. What was it? Oh, something moved. No ways. I don't like this. Yeah, I'm leaving the park. Came for me, why don't I listen? He was right, he said this would happen. Help me. Need CR. He knows how to do the to end this. Come find me, don't let him in. Okay. Whoa. What the hell's making that noise now? Oh, did I add a whole sign to my scrapbook? What the hell? What was making that noise? What's in here? Can't go in. Getting shivers. No, my first page. It means shit starts, okay. And there's the banging noise. Oh no. get those 8 pages before Slender-man finds me. Well, he actually probably knows where I am. It's page 2. Find any pages. I'm not leaving this building. I'm just actually having a look first. Nice look. Cause I'm not gonna come back in here later when there's more pages collected. There's no way I'm coming back. Seems to be no pages. Let's go through. Oh, you scared me. No. Get page. Run. Stop that scene. I'm pretty sure he's behind me. I'm not looking behind me. What's that? Is that him? No, where is he? Good. thought I heard an Enderman. That is weird. Maybe we can call him Slender-man. Oh. 5 pages. Boom. Oh no. Where's the signpost? Not that way. There's a truck. It's got anything on it? Brief look. No, it's got nothing. Oh, where am I going? Pages, and I'm gonna have to pause the episode. But yeah, until we get 8 pages, nothing to do about it. So I wanna get that 8th page. Got it before. It took a long time then. This is also taking a long time. We'll get it. Pages to go. Taking the dangerous walk here. hate Siri. Then come on. Looking for one last page. I think. Or two more pages. Taking the dangerous path here, walking through the actual forest. Doesn't even scare that much anymore. Okay, well, it does actually. There's quite a lot of times that it gets so scary. I checked this comma. Oh, come on. Slender-man. Let me down there. Yo. Okay, I'm just gonna pause quickly and get a map quickly. Okay, I'm back, and I found out that there is actually a map in game, so I'm gonna go there. And that's what I was looking for the whole time. Okay. Let's get to it. I don't know where the map is, but I think I know where it is. I remember it from last time. Ooh. full boat, because I don't know where it is from the boat. So here's that place, I think the boat's on the side here somewhere. Where is he's right next to me. It's not time yet. Sorry, Slender. But you're going to have to go away. I think I'm on the wrong side. I think the boat's on the other side. Where are you there? It's very weird. Yeah. Oh, we collected a paycheck already. Yeah. Let's go and have a look here somewhere. Got stuck. Is that the boat? No, that's the tent. I already clicked a picture, I think. Yeah, I got a picture. It's down near the boat. Let's go have a look up here. Pathway that way, there's a pathway this way. No. One of them. I mean. Sunboard. Is it on the other side? Anyway, yeah, that was hard. Couldn't find the last page. Yeah, thank you for watching, and hope you enjoyed.